Professor has always shown too much restraint when it comes to hunting. When I am king, the mighty will be free to take whatever they want, because a hyena's belly is never full.
Mufasa's far too powerful to challenge.
Mufasa is yesterday's message. A clapped out, distracted regime, whose failings undoubtedly presage the need for a different dream. Yes, Leonine, times are a-changing.
Which means that the humans must too!
My vision is clear and wide-ranging, and even encompasses you. So prepare for the coup of the century. Prepare for the murkiest scan. Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king! Undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am! Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bare. Be prepared. Be prepared. Be prepared!
A rumor greatly exaggerated. I was merely wounded in the backside by a bullet fired by one of his people.
You tell him, boss.
What do you want, Shere Khan? What do I want?
What does he want? He wants...
Shut up, Tabaki. I want revenge.
I want the girl! The girl!
Yeah, well, you can't have...
Her!
That's right.
Elsa's our son.
Your son.
Daughter?
I see the resemblance.
Ouch! Sarcasm!
She's one of us! One of the team!
I'm gonna be a hunter.
A hunter! Don't make me laugh.
Have you all gone mad? You can't be friends of a hero! They hate you!
Now listen up, pussycat.
Elsa's like a sister to us, and everyone!
So if you mess with...
Her! Okay, Snow Queen.
You take round one, but one day when you don't have the pack watching your back or a fat
horse,
confused
wizard around
to defend you, I'll be waiting to even the score. They say revenge is a dish best served cold.